good. Yeah, these are already good. Yes. And also, the phrasal verbs are very important in English because they are common in English. And also, the meaning of the verb often changes significantly when we use in phrasal verb. What is the main the verb rule? It usually means that is to become larger or increase in amount. But for phrasal verb rule F, that is it means the rule F is to begin and adjust or stop behaving in a mature way. That is the meaning change verb and the phrasal verb.
Sapere o manna, gli ti tiene. Gli ti tiene, però. And I am.
someone in your home, have it out with somebody to discuss or argue an issue to improve a situation. Have it in for somebody to pull a threat.
Have it in. Don't like, we dislike or something. That crush me, I feel it all dislike or something.